controversial main subject. You just want to make sure you cover your bases. You want your final project to be as credible as possible. As best cinematographer, he filmed all the water and the other interviews, but I actually was the one filming with Maude for an entire year. So I had a sound man and someone with me. Because, you know, I made a decision that they were really important to the film. So it was very important that, for me, I made a decision prior to going into their offices and interviewing each of them, that I wasn't there to challenge them. Rather, I was there to have them state their case, mm-hmm. Which is really important to the intelligence of the narrative, mm-hmm. so that we get the full story and we see what Maude Barlow and the Maude Barlows of the world are up to, up against. So it was a lot of the time it's poker face, and it's really there to facilitate someone stating their case, telling their story, giving their side of something that I knew I needed for the film. So, yeah, I mean, I don't always agree with things, that's for sure. But I'm not like a Michael Moore-style filmmaker, so at least not with this one. So. Beautifully in the film, she says, it's not about our water versus their water. It's about ecosystem water and keeping that water in the ecosystem, because it's been proven time and time again when you divert and export and dam water, you create deserts. And we're seeing it all over the globe, and it's a disaster.
We refresh our hearts, we refresh our spirits, we refresh everything when we come together like this. These are the most beautiful times. And our children have something to look at. Hope without these. And when we come together like this, all creation, everything on the earth knows what's going on. And everything invisible knows what's going on. That's where we get our strength. That's where we get our true strength. It's true what Kevin said. If you don't listen to the wisdom, you have nothing. But you have to live it. You have to live the wisdom as best you can. You're going to make a mistake. You're going to get mad. You're going to walk away and you know, listen to some rock and roll or something.